On Wednesday last week, members of parliament unanimously agreed to embark on a censure process of Minister Namuganza after she failed to apologize to the August House on cases related to indiscipline. Namuganza was convicted of misconduct and belittling parliament's leadership. The process to censure the Housing State Minister Persis Namuganza is on course, with some MPs claiming they have got the number of signatures required for the censure motion to succeed.
Minister Namuganza is full of herself. Too much exaggerated pride.
Over 200 legislators have already appended signatures on the censure document to relieve the minister of her duties. However, some NRM and youth leaders in Busoga sub-region stand object to the move.
We worked with the Namuganza passes and you gave her a ministerial post, Minister for Lands, Housing and Urban Development. We are so grateful as Busoga. As Busoga, we are so grateful. We want to thank your excellence. And we want to say that Namuganza has not betrayed us as the youth of Busoga. She has worked to our expectation.
Addressing a press conference in Jinja, the leaders asked President Museveni to intervene in what they termed as a witch hunt of Honorable Namuganza.
As Busoga, we are not ready to lose Namuganza because she has been vibrant towards the issues of Busoga.
We have very few ministers. It's not a right time for us to lose Namuganza as a minister. Your Excellency the President, you normally tell us that Akange,
The NRM leaders say Namuganza's censure shall be a big blow to the NRM party, as Namuganza is significant in mobilizing votes for the party.
When you front any war against Namuganza, then you are trying to ensure that NRM deteriorates in Busoga. You are trying to say that NRM loses value in Uganda.
Busoga leaders asked parliament to deliberate on the key issues affecting the country rather than engaging in personal fights.
Calling upon every concerned citizen, every concerned MP to go on the floor of parliament and call upon the withdrawal of that motion censuring in Namuganza from the ministerial post. And look at issues that are going to bring us on board as Busoga.
The leaders are also up in arms, with MPs from Busoga fronting the censure move instead of protecting their own. They thus called for intervention of cultural, religious and opinion leaders to have Busoga MPs united.
From the honorable members of the NRM caucus who have failed to come up and look at the issues that are pending, the issues that are affecting Busoga.
Story by Ivan Lubega for the news.
Pasisi juu!
Juu!
Busoga juu!
Juu!
NRM oye!
Oye!